Okay, here we are back in Magic the Gathering Arena. It's Thursday. We are just looking at our quest of the day, red and green spells, 20 of them. That'll get us through the quest of the day. 15 wins will get us the gold and the cards for daily rewards. I think I have the deck in mind.
Bubba, you dirty rat.
To be honest with you guys, I don't think this looks good at all. There you go. Take that. That only leaves trouble. That one too. That too is trouble. Trouble with a capital T.
Someday they'll let me cast my cards, Mom.
It's a ramp up deck. Should have knew better right from the get-go.
You should be proud to have come so far. We still need you.
Thank you. Yeah, that's probably pretty high. Now this don't gonna work too good, is it? Hey, guys. actually thrown to me by God. Look at the orbs, guys. Look at the orbs. This place is haunted. Thank you.
fertilizes crops. Good forest. Out of our way.
Well, this is not good. How about just not play that? Shuffle my cards correctly, no matter how many games I win, guys. Come on. Every day it's the same thing for the last 5 or 6 years. Do it right for a change. Do it right. Have some courage and do the right thing. Our shuffling should not be tied to our win-loss ratio. Boom, boom. Ah, it's a white ramp up, wussy. Yeah. Sorry, no game. Make your own decks. Have some courage. Stop taking them from online, stealing other people's strategy. That's not what the game is about. Next. white ramp up. That much is clear.
Firebrands? It's awesome. Hey, don't worry. I bought something.
insane. Okay, guys, if you are out there, if you're watching, don't forget, it helps a lot if you share our content, leave a like, a comment. Really, really helps us a lot. I'm not gonna hang around for this. White ramp up deck, which is what it's turning out to be. I'll just have another game because we can. Because really, rank means shit in this game anymore. That's what it means. Nothing. Nothing, I tell you. Got a problem with that? Nah, I don't think so. got this sinking feeling. Everybody digging the curly shuffle? Draw a card! To draw a card! To draw a card! It's getting almost exciting. Drawing a card, to draw a card, to draw a card.
Ah, I love the smell of my packs always growing.
Just love a mirror mirror match. Can't make their own decks. They gotta cheat and steal other people's with the trackers and such. So, what's the point in playing the game here? Really don't get it, guys. I really don't get it. Well, you know.
I like to think big.
This is all about tying that shuffle to your win ratio here. That's exactly what it's all about. And then you do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. Play a deck like that ever. That is not legitimate. You need 11, at least 11 mana to play that one card. You don't even have 6 over there. Get over yourself. Bye bye. Come back when you're ready for a real game. Because you ain't ready yet, right now, that's for damn sure. Alright, guys, they are tying our win loss ratio to our shuffle, and we've had a lot of wins today. Time to change it up. See if we can give them a headache. It doesn't always work, but sometimes it can. Anybody who doesn't believe your shuffle is tied to your win-loss records, you can play the game and track it yourself. Or you could watch the streams here and see that after we win 5 or 6 games, our shuffle starts going down, so we lose games. And the matching, and the coin flip, everything goes bad. Nope, you gotta come back with a legitimate deck. You don't have enough cards on the table to cast that. You need 11 mana, you've got 3. Even I can count that. No. Take your cheating game and throw it out the window, because we don't need it here. Don't come back now, you hear? That is an illegal move in this game, because you need to have 11 mana to even put that on the board, because you can't trigger it without that. No matter what Wizard says, yes, they create broken cards and broken sets, and they've already admitted to it. That's why they've created alchemy, to try to bring some sense of balance, but they will never do that until they fix the shuffle so it's not tied to your win-loss record, and the matching and the coin flip. It's all tied to the number of wins or losses you get. That they gotta take care of too, because that's rigging the game and it's cheating as well. We're not doing mills either, nope. You can take that deck and shove it up your ass too. We do not play around with mill deck. I probably could beat that deck with the right shuffle, but we're obviously, I just got done saying, it's tied to our win-loss record. We're not getting good shuffles right now. We're getting crap shuffles, crap matches, and the flip of the coin is always going to come out against me at this moment. We know what we can win. We can call the wins and losses just by the number of games that we've won or lost previously, and you can do that by keeping count like we do. I have a sheet of paper and a pencil right here, and I just make a stroke on the win side every time I win. When I reach 5 or 6, I know losses are coming. I keep a track of my losses till I get 7, maybe 8. Then I know the win, the big win time is coming back.
By God, I think I got it. You're just stretching the game out. 3 to 5 minutes. You're losing my interest and everybody else's, buddy. That's what you're doing. I have no interest in going any further with you. So let's speed the process up and die already. You know you want to. Thank you.
Scala's Vengeance, and I'm coming for you next. You picked the wrong fight. This will be fun to watch. Has crept too far. Tear it down. Stomping time.
like you said, the win and loss record's tied to your shuffle. So they shuffle like shit, and then you lose until they feel you're ready to win again, so that you stay between 49.5, 49.9, never get above 50%. Because when you do, that's when they start deleting cards and banning cards and rewriting cards and all kinds of insanity, because they made it so broken you figured it out. That is what they do here, guys. I mean, a lot of people don't like to admit it because people poured millions of dollars into these cards, but that's what it's about. It doesn't work that way in paper cards because they can't manipulate the win and loss record, but they don't mess around with historic a whole lot either in leagues and the stores and whatnot where they play. Generally, it's Commander or Standard. They don't really have the power to use this card. I don't know why they're using that. Why they allow all this cheating to go on. Well, that's a simple thing, because they don't know any better, apparently, or something. Like I said, your win-loss record is tied to the shuffle, and as long as I've got all those wins, it's not really going to let me win anymore, because it's just going to keep shuffling like shit, matching like shit, and flipping for the other guy to go first, which guarantees the win after all the rest of it. That's just the way these guys like to play. They just take your money, don't provide you with a legitimate game. I don't know why people keep playing it. I don't know why I keep playing it. I haven't got a group, so to speak, for games. So half of these games require at least two or more people to play them in order to get through them. And I am an individual. I don't understand how gaming companies think they make money that way. It's almost not a game made where you can play with just one person anymore. That's basically the biggest problem. That's why Roblox is making billions of dollars and some of these other companies are going out of business as well. I'm going to tell you that right now, right off the top. They'd rather be able to play one person as an individual. They'd rather be able to play as an individual a game that a 9-year-old made than what goes on here today. See, there you have it. 5 losses, 1 win. 5 wins, 6 losses. That's how it works here. It's all tied to the shuffle. And there ain't no way they can deny it. I mean, they can say that ain't how it works, but they can't really deny it. That is exactly what it's doing. Every time, guys. without a fail. You can sit there with a piece of paper and play the game yourself and figure it out. Yeah, there's more attached to it than the win-loss record, but once they attach the win-loss record to everything in their algorithm, it's rigged. There's no getting around it. Hey guys, if you're out there watching, don't forget to share our content. It really helps. Give us a like, leave some comments. I see hundreds of you out there yesterday. Not one share, not one like, not why. What is the point in coming to live streams if you're not going to support them? If you're not going to at least give a like and say something in the comments that's not perverted, like I get a lot of times, that we have to delete. I really don't understand the logic. Yeah, and those guys that do come in chat, and you're like, hey, don't you ever watch the chat? Yeah, we watch the chat, but we also play game here. We're playing a game. We're either playing Minecraft or Magic or some other game. You have to play the game. That is what we're here for. That's why they call it live game streaming. We're not here to play live chat. We can do just chat if that's what you want. We could do it very easily, but and we do just chat and nobody shows up. So it's obviously not what people really want. I read an article today, something about is Facebook's advertising legal today, because something about redlining, they only advertise to certain groups with certain you know what, just from what I noticed, that if they're advertising to the youngest when it comes to their creators, especially gaming, I can understand it, because, you know, there's kids that come and watch our Roblox streams. They are very active. They do share. They do chat and talk amongst themselves. They don't wait for the guy playing the game to talk. And they come into the game with you. They play side by side with you in the game. I don't see that with Magic the Gathering and some of the other games. We do see it with Roblox a lot. We see it with Minecraft a whole lot. But where is the participation? This game is so dead or something. Is there anybody out there in the the Magic the Gathering world with interest in anything other than themselves? I guess that would be the question. Some of them got so much money, they put thousands into Magic cards. They think they're above the rest. I don't know. But I really am at a loss for what else to do with this group. Having been here since 94 and buying and selling and trading cards, and we didn't own the card shop, but you know, we spent enough there and sold enough cards on eBay that we certainly could have owned that card shop. And a white ramp up deck going nowhere in a hurry. Is it that we don't have the camera and a woman with her breasts hanging out or something? Because I notice on Twitch, those are the ones that get 10,000, 20,000 viewers. The ones with females sitting there with their cleavage and her breasts nearly, nipples nearly hanging out and all that stuff. We don't do that either because, well, I'm an older guy. I'm a, you know, 64-year-old man. I'm pretty sure you don't want to see my nipples. Very certain of it, in fact. But we do play cards and we play a damn good game. We sure do. We have been playing long enough to know that Arena here has a long way to go before it's a legitimate game. continue playing this because it's not a legitimate deck. You gotta bring some real cards to the game, guys. You can't keep creating this garbage. Bottom line is, because Wizards doesn't control it, you have to control yourself. You can do it with the paper cards. Why don't you do it here? If they didn't do it with the paper cards, that paper game would have been dead 15 or 16 years ago. Completely. It would have been stone cold. You wouldn't even probably have collectors buying and trading or selling anymore. Control yourselves. And the game will get better. Yes, the shuffle is still screwed up. Win-loss record and all. Okay, I can tell you that right off the bat, but if you guys would control yourselves, the game would be 199% better. Make legitimate decks. Don't take them offline. Don't steal them from trackers. Make your own strategy. Control the way the decks are built. If everybody does it, it'll get better. But nobody will. I don't understand why everything in the world has to have a police department. Now we need a deck building police department. Draw a card, to draw a card, to draw a card! For you. And
Phyrexia's story infects the mind. Becoming unbow before Phyrexia. Cannot change the future. You do not write this story.
I can tell you right now.
Our will cannot be denied.
This deck did not need that handicap, and we don't need to deal with it. That cannot be denied, right there. We don't need to play that. This shit doesn't mean anything. Yeah, I'll get a couple extra packs of cards at the end of the month the higher I go. But other than that, it doesn't pay. So, that doesn't matter to me at all. Rank is nothing in this game anymore. Shuffle is important to me. Fix the shuffle. Untie it from all your algorithms. Stop with the rigging of the game. Control the cards. That's what the key for balance is. You could rewrite as many cards as you want, but until you stop with the poor shuffle, tying it to the win-loss record and matching and everything else that goes along with it, it ain't gonna be any better. Hey, hey! We might have finished that. That's just for the day. That is just the upkeep of the game to help keep our economy going for our gameplay. That has nothing to do with everything else out here. The hundred and some odd dollars you can spend on these events through buying gems and stuff. This is how they lose, because we've been here, they lose out, because we've been here over 2 hours, haven't spent a dime, and all we did was our upkeep. We got a life outside of the game, and so does every other person who plays games. And even if we didn't, because this could be a business, if there's still other things to do to run a business. There's promoting and everything else. So, I don't know what they think they gain at all. I really wish I knew, but I don't. And there's nothing new in the store. I don't know why it's not changed yet, but it hasn't. Every day they have a new deal of the day. It's 1 minute away. Hey, maybe we'll hang out. You never know. Okay. Well, I had a deck in my inventory. I thought I would import, but you know what? Apparently they've renamed cards or something has changed along the way. That deck is no longer. So, into the sunset it shall go. Hey, how are we doing in the story? Your minute is up, guys. Longest minute in the world. In 23 hours and 57 minutes now. But anyway, card styles are here either way. They are a good deal if you're looking for card styles. Magic has them. We'll see you guys. It's been good. I hope if you run across this and you watch on the saved stream that you will give us a like, a follow, share the content. It really, really helps. We'll see you later. Bye-bye.